it was very affirming, and it also gave me hope that there are great Black curators out there, and that there are galleries that are showcasing and making space for Black artists exclusively.